On the ice, representing Belarus, Kristsina KAUNATSKAIA and Yuri HULITSKI.
Kristsina is 18, Yuri is 20. They're coached by Tatiana Bilieva. It's getting to a tangle in their free dance. First team out tonight.
Kristsina KAUNATSKAIA, Yuri HULITSKI組の演技でした。
Better job done by Kristsina and Yuri in the free dance. Had a couple challenges in the short dance. This was much better this evening. won't be showing any replays. Japanese television sends us the feed. They're not doing replays on the dance tonight. They have a very nice combination spin. Kristsina and Yuri was very fast. Excellent positions on the first side. A little slow on the second side, but yet well done. The rotational lift was good as well. 1 foot rotation by Yuri. There's a look at the next team getting prepared as they wait for the scores of Kristsina and Yuri. Technical panel taking a look at the twizzles and the lifts, making sure that all the detail required for the levels is obtained. Judges waiting for that list to come in before they give a GOE or quality score. Seems to be some delay on the replay machine. They're just working on that now. Sure exactly what the delay is now. We don't have any of the judges' scores completed. Nice long wait period for Matilda and William from Australia, currently on the ice. Here's the scores for Kristsina and Yuri in the free dance. 50.66 for a total competition score of 82.18 for the first team out this evening.